guys, this is the Mohawk rug pad. This thing is great for putting under your rugs. It serves a lot of different purposes. You'll notice that one side is a non-slip surface side. So if you're putting it on hard floors, you'll want that side down and then your rug on top of this felt side. But I love that this side isn't like smooth felt. It's got a lot of texture, meaning your rug's gonna sit right on it. And we chose to go with Mohawk because they're kind of the rug pad kings of the space. I mean, just look at their ratings. People love their rug pads and they do a great job. You're gonna wanna add a rug pad under your rug because it's going to give it a higher end, more cushiony feel. Plus it makes it a lot easier to vacuum your rug and it'll help prevent your rug from moving, slipping, anything like that. If you're putting your rug on top of carpet, you actually though are going to reverse your rug pad and the felt end will go down and the non-slip will go up and face the bottom of your rug. So multi-useful, multi-purposeful, and I love that these rugs are made in the US and they're made from recycled fibers. So if you're looking for a rug pad, look no further. This is a fantastic option.